So this is, we are what, October the 13th, and it's not a Friday. And I'm starting to answer your audio questions, which are ongoing on improvising documentary. This daily routine, I mean quotidien, what we do every day and why we do that every day, in which looking for what or expecting what. This improvising element, I think, it's something that is in everybody's life. It's everywhere, every moment of what we are doing. And you could almost say, as opposed to one thing is what people may call reflex, is this all, I don't know how you say in English, inné, acquis, well, basically genetics and what you acquire, what you learn. So this improvising is, everybody uses this, but not everybody pays attention to it. I think that's the point. Because maybe not everybody needs the result of paying attention or including this as an element of your life or being aware or whatever you want to say about this. Of course, if your work is centered on getting the fruit of this, seeing in the way you put the things in your question, there is this element that we tend to do every day the same thing at the same time at the same place over and over again. It's a bit like a metered paper. Well, if you are aware of this very regular, very steady, very always the same element, then when something goes out, you see it immediately, isn't it? Should we put it that like improvising is like what could get wrong in something where nothing can get wrong? Or getting off the road, or it's like an oil for me. It's like and it's an oil that comes out of this very, very regular life. I think in whatever work you do, you need some kind of very steady element to be able to see what is unexpected, what is anormal, but it's not exactly anormal. It's like, it's the oil of it. It's like if you do the same movement over and over and over again. So the first thing is you acquire reflexes. It's like when you have money, you don't have to think about money. Well, if you're going to do the same gesture, let's say like sport people, over and over and over again, you're going to go to a certain level of control of it, and then finally you won't have to think about it at all. Something will come out of it. And improvising for music is nothing different than, I mean, I think a lot of writers tend to write every day at the same time, the same amount of time, which can be 2-3 hours. I don't think people really work intensely more than 2-3 hours per day. And so this element of doing the same every day is, in a way, it's also something spiritual, or I wouldn't say religious, but it's like expecting the unexpected. And therefore, if you sit in the same place every day at the same time, when something pops out, well, again, you see it. You just obviously see it. I guess this first reply is very messy, but I'm going to pause now and think of a second one.